Dear students, let's continue our chapter 9, halves and quarters. Students, open the page number 101.
Now students, see the page number 101. This is your practice time. First question is, what part of the whole is colored? This is given in your textbook. So here the rectangle is given, that is rectangle is the whole. You have to write the fraction of the colored part. जहाँ पे कलर किया है डेट पार्ट फ्रैक्शन हैज टू राइट. तो हाउ कैन यू राइट इन, सो सी दिस इज अ रेक्टेंगल. हाउ मेनी पार्ट्स ऑफ द रेक्टेंगल, इक्वल पार्ट्स इज गिवन 1 and 2. सो 2 इज अ टोटल पार्ट, सो दैट हैज टू राइट एज अ डिनोमिनेटर. अंडरस्टूड? एंड हाउ मेनी पार्ट हैज कलर, 1, सो दैट हैज टू राइट इन न्यूमरेटर. सो द फ्रैक्शन ऑफ दिस फिगर इज हाफ. ओके, नाउ लेट्स सी द सेकेंड वन. हियर हाउ मेनी पार्ट्स आर गिवन, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Okay, so that is to write in a denominator, 4 total parts. And how many parts are colored? You have to write the fraction of colored part. That means how many colored? 1 and 2. So the total fraction of this rectangle is 2/4. Okay, so 2/4, that means you can see the half also. And that's the students, let's see the next question. So the second question is, color that part, the shape which is written below. See here, the shapes are given and the parts are also given. So that you have to color that much fraction only. See here, the picture is given and you have to color half of the parts, half of the fractions of this picture. So what is half here? That means total 4 parts. So we will color the 2 parts. It will become the half. Okay, so that you have to color of this size. Okay, so this is called the half. Understood? You can select this side also, anyway. So you have to color it like this way. You can choose any color and fill it. Okay, now here, see this circle. Here you have to color 3/4 portion. 3/4, that means you should need the 4 parts like this way. See, I am showing this. Okay, 1, 2, 3 and 4, and you have to color the 3 parts, right? So that means you will color this much portions. It becomes a 3/4. That means if you left the 1/4 part, the remaining part is a 3/4. You can do any color in this picture. Now this is the 3/4. Okay, so 4 means total 4 parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, and numerator is 3. That means you have to color in the 3 parts. So you can select any 3 parts. This is 1, 2, and I am selecting this one is 3. I am drawing with the lines, but you can fill the color in the picture. Understood? So this is called the 3/4 of the pictures. Understood? This is also 3/4 and this is called the half. Let's see the another example. Here you have to color the 1/4 portion. ओके, सो टोटल 4 पार्ट्स, 1, 2, 3, 4, उसमें से आपको किसको कलर करना है? ओनली 1 पोर्शन. सो यू कैन कलर एनी 1 पोर्शन आउट ऑफ दिस 4 पार्ट्स लाइक दिस वन. सो दैट द फ्रैक्शन ऑफ दिस कलर पोर्शन इज 1/4. ओके, नाउ सी द अनदर वन. हियर यू हैव टू कलर हाफ ऑफ दिस पिक्चर. दैट मीन्स हाफ पार्ट हैज टू बी कलर्ड. सो टोटल हाउ मेनी कॉलम्स आई है? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. सो 6 का हाफ होता है 3. सो यू कैन सेलेक्ट एनी 3 एंड यू हैव टू कलर. द फ्रैक्शन ऑफ दिस पिक्चर इज हाफ. कलर पिक्चर ऑफ द फ्रैक्शन इज हाफ लाइक दिस वे. नाउ हियर ओनली ब्लैंक रेक्टेंगल इज गिवन एंड यू हैव टू कलर द 3/4 पोर्शन. तो फर्स्ट यू हैव टू मेक द पार्ट एंड देन यू हैव टू कलर. So how many parts will you make? Total 4 parts in denominator. So we make the 4 part of this picture. Make it equal parts. Okay. And then you have to color the 3. Numerator shows the 3. That means you have to color the 3. This was 1. This is 2. And this one is 3. So the fraction of this picture is, fraction of this colored portion is 3/4. Understood, students?
Students, our next question is 3, that is C. Cut in half. Draw a line in which divide the shapes into half. See, the three pictures are given, bird, star and pumpkin. So you have to make the line in the middle of the picture which will make the half. See, I have given the answer also which make the pictures half. The same way you have to do in your textbook. Okay students, how to do make the half?
Now open the page number 102. Question 4, that is D. Color half the number of shapes as shown here. See here, first example is already done. What to do here? You have to color the half of the shapes. Total how many shapes are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 rectangles are given here. So you have to color the half of this. Half means 1 upon 2. You can say 1 half. Okay. So you have to color the half. So what is a half of 8? That is 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can color any 4 shapes of this 8. Okay students. Now let's see the next one example. How many circles are given? First you have to count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Total 18 circles are here. Now you have to color the half of the circle. So what is the half of 18? 18 ka half kitna hoga? So 18 ka half hoga 2. When you divide 18 by 2, your answer will come 9. Okay, so you have to color any 9 circles of this picture. Okay, so like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, you can select any 9 circles and color it properly. Okay students, so now let's see the third example. First you have to see what is given here, flowers shapes. Okay, so how many shapes are here? Total 5, 5 plus 5, 10. So what is the half of 10? 10 ka half kitna hoga? 5. So you have to color the 5 flowers. Okay, so here I am not coloring, I am showing with the line, but you have to select any color and color this 5 shapes or flowers like this. Understood students? Understood the meaning of half? Okay, let's see the next example. Our question is E. Color 1/4 of these shapes. See this example. Here you have to color the 1/4 of the pictures. See here, how many total pictures are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So 1/4 means 1 part out of 4. 4 mein se ek ko hi color karna hai. That means that called the 1/4 of the shapes, 1/4 of the picture. So here total 4, denominator shows the total number 1, 2, 3, 4. And usme se kitne ko color karna hai? Only 1. So you can select any one picture and color it. So the fractions of this picture is 1/4. Okay students, now let's see the next example. Here, how many total shapes are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So what is the 1/4 fraction of this picture? So how can you find it? First, let's see. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 mein se kitna ko color karna hai? 1. So let's color it only one picture. Now remaining 1, 2, 3, 4, again 4 mein se 1 ko color karegi. Okay. So total 8, out of 8 how many picture we have colored? 2. Okay, so this is called the 1/4 of this picture. Understood students? First aapko 4 mein se 1 ko color karna hai, then another 4 mein se 1. So the fraction of this picture is 1/4. Understood? Now let's see the next one. 1, 2, 3, 4 cubes are given here. So 4 mein se kitna ko color karna hai? Only 1. So you can select any cube and color it. So the fractions of this cube is 1/4. And this is students, let's see the next example. Our exercise is F. Match the colored path as shown. See, this exercise is already given in your textbook. First you understand and then you solve in your textbook. Okay. See here, here you have to find the fraction of the colored part and match it. See, here the fraction is given in words and here in numbers. So you have to make the same fraction. See this example. So what is the fraction of this picture? Total, how many portion has colored? Half. Okay, 4 mein se 2 colored hai. That means the half portion is colored. So first you have to match with the word half. And what is the, how can you write in fraction? How can you write in number like this? So this is called the half. Okay, you have to match it. Now the next one is, what is the fraction of this colored portions? So total 1, 2, 3, 4. That means denominator 4 and colored portion is 1. That means write in numerator. The fraction of this portion is 1/4. In 1/4 word you can say quarter. 1/4 ko kya kahenge word mein? Quarter. And where is 1/4? This is here, so you match with this here. Okay. Now next one. Here all the portions are colored. Total 4 and all are colored. That means this is called the whole. Okay. ये complete full है, right? So you have to match with the whole and denominator shows the 4 and numerator also 4. That means this is called the whole. 4/4, that means say the 1. Understood, students? Now let's see the next one. Okay, so what is the fraction of this color? Total 4 parts, right? And 1, 2 and 3 color. The fraction of this picture is 3, 4. And in word you can say 3 quarters. 3 fourths ko word mein kya kahenge? 3 quarters. And where is the fraction here? 3, 4. Understood, students? So you have to solve all this exercise in your textbook. Okay?
Students, our next question is G. Make the other half. Half of the picture is drawn here. Can you complete the picture by drawing the other half? In this picture, half of the flower is given, half of butterfly is given, half of the insect is given. So you have to draw the same way in other half. Okay, students? This is the answer of this question. The same way you have to draw the half in your textbook and make the picture complete. Now let's see the next question. Now the question H. This is a quarter of a picture. Can you complete it? How many more quarters will you draw to complete it? Here only one quarter picture is given. So how many more will make the complete the picture? Students, when we draw three more quarters, it will make a circle completely. That means it will make a sun picture completely. Okay, students? I hope you have understood all this exercise properly. If you have any doubt regarding this, you can write in comment box. Thank you.